What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here with a one package mail day for you. This comes to me from Gil Palacios in Whittier, California. And it is a 2010 A National Treasures Joe Namath Jets card. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Numbered 1 of 10. 1 of 10. Take it out of here. Got my Ranger gear ready tonight, game 5. It's going to be awesome. Got my $40 World Series hat. Just that little patch on the side doubles the price of this thing. And it is fitted, so I didn't cry too much. But there were people in there, I just can't do it, it's a ball cap. And this one old man couldn't read, he asked his wife to read what the price said, and she told him, and he's like, throw that thing down, I said, for a ball cap, like hell, and stormed out of Dick's Sporting Goods. It was funny. But as hard as it is to get the World Series, I don't mind every year buying a $40 hat. I did it last year with the blue, this year the red. And after all, it is the World Series. Stay thirsty, my friends.